at NewTek. Mr. Masana, nice to have you on our show. So you're going to tell us all about the TriCaster.
Picture a person sitting here. He's in a nice virtual set, and we've got cool features where we can zoom out of the virtual set that looks like we've got a $1 million 20 meter by 20 meter studio. And what we really have is a small, tiny green screen. And if I shut off our key and look at the green screen, we have a tiny green screen. We could basically mount that in a spare bedroom, a conference room, a small studio, even a bathroom if we really wanted to. And with that small space, we put it in the virtual set, and we have what looks like a $1 million studio. So we really help people increase their production value rather than just having a talking head on a webcam kind of thing.
We have sets for two people behind the desk or one person behind the desk, different themes and styles for those sets. We have full standing sets. All the sets have monitors on screen allowing you to put your video clips or even live video inputs from the TriCaster. You'll be able to go ahead and load up any of the sets. You'll be able to do things like change the color of all the different set elements in the set, changing the look and feel. You'll be able to change the background. You'll be able to remove items and take the monitors out of the set or take the desk out even. You can change the talent from one person to two people, to standing, to full. Medium shot as well, it's really up to you. You can add logos and further customize that virtual environment. You can even change out the background imagery, the still image, or even live video, immersing your virtual set into the venue where you're doing your live production from. Absolutely amazing. Now you also can control where the camera's gonna zoom to. So you can frame up the shot, set the zoom, and then when you're done, you're ready to export this to the TriCaster for use as a live set, including real-time reflections. Now you can create your own virtual sets with the TriCaster by using the layer sets and populating the layers with your artwork. Or you can use Photoshop to go ahead and set up all the layers in an environment that you're comfortable working within. Go ahead and save out a PSD file, bring that into the virtual set editor, and it will automatically create a live set for use in your TriCaster live production.
How much does something like this cost?
We have four different models in the TriCaster family, starting with the entry level, more prosumer, consumer, webcast kind of product for $8,000, and all the way up to the top of the line, $40,000, that replaces a mobile production truck and their ISO recording technologies.
What is ISO?
ISO means basically if I was recording a concert, I don't want to just record the main switch. I might make a mistake in the switch, or I don't know when the guitar solo is, so I'm actually recording seven cameras separately apart from recording the switch so we can go back and edit it later. Very useful for reality TV shows, soap operas, concerts, any kind of live event. We do streaming out of the box, and the cool thing is, while we're live streaming, we're also recording an archive of the, almost slipped into Spanish for a second, an archive of the Flash or the Windows Media Stream at the same time. So just about every high-profile streaming event that's happened anywhere in the last 5 years has happened with TriCaster. We're really starting to enter the market of streaming and dominating it.
Ralph, what's been your background with NewTek? How'd you come into the picture?
I've been a NewTek customer since 1988. So I don't think these products are really cool because I work for NewTek. I work for NewTek because I think these products are really cool. I did more post-production, 3D animation and graphics, did some consulting for Mania TV, which was the first 24-hour internet TV station. Lots of little stuff. Just about anything you could do in the video business to make money, I did a little bit of, but I've been in sales for about 15 years now.
All right, Ralph, tell me, what do you think is the future of internet video?
The internet video is the future of everything. I mean, kids today are not on the couch watching the TV. They're on the internet watching YouTube, Facebook. I believe Google just announced Google Live, so they're the big boys on the internet. If they realize live is a big market for streaming, I think there is a big market for streaming.